Hello, everybody. It is StellarVision and, of course, Spider-Man here. It's been a little while, but I felt like playing Pokemon Gold today. Continue in. My plan for tonight is I want to do... Let me turn this down a little bit. I want to do Mt Mortar, just like the one, the cave with the big waterfall in the middle. I gave myself, well, I evolved my Haunter into a Gengar. I had to do that through, you know, not legit means, of course. Because, as you know, Haunters only evolve into Gengars through trading and, I am unable to trade with anybody, of course. There he is. Well, there she is, I mean. Forgot their gender. And just for the sake of it, I will read the Pokédex entry, just because I always read it whenever I get a Pokémon. Have to... Oh, is that not... I didn't count, I guess. Dang it. So I have to add it to my Pokédex somehow. Anyway, I'm not gonna worry about that tonight then. Or I could do something. I will, force it. I can find it. Just one moment. Gotta look it up real quick. Bulbapedia. What's the crystal one? Oh well. I will just read it then. The Gengar, the shadow Pokemon. It steals heat from its surroundings. If you feel a sudden chill, it is certain that Gengar will appear. And there you have it. So, get to Mt. Mortar. Have to go to Mahogany Town, I believe. And I need a Pokemon that can learn Waterfall. I think I know which one. I'm gonna get the Gengar out. Tentacruel cannot learn it. Unfortunately. I did a little bit of research before this stream, so just wanted to make sure everything went smoothly. Well, I probably need to keep Tentacruel in my party. So I will move Ho-Oh out. I mean, I never really intended Ho-Oh to be in my party to begin with. Just because it's a legendary, but, you know, if I need the Pokemon, I'm gonna use it, you know? I mean, that's why I caught the damn thing. Yeah, I do not subscribe to the no legendaries rule. So, giving myself the Gengar, I had a bit of a scare earlier. I thought I corrupted my save, but I remembered that I made a backup. Well, I made a few backups, and I kept on trying, and then it eventually worked. I don't know what I was doing wrong, but I did end up getting it to work. Here. Oh, it is dark. I need to. I'm not against looking up the map to this place. Thank you. Oh, Wild Machop. Do I not have one of these? Oh. Yeah, I probably should go to Pokemon Center real quick, because my Pokemon's PP is kinda low. They're PP. Dang it. Should I unplug my phone in that? I could try to catch this guy. Gal, I mean. How many Pokemon balls do I got? Machop was caught. Machop, the superpower Pokemon. Always brimming with power, it passes time by lifting boulders. Doing so makes it even stronger. Yeah, you gotta do some reps. Of course. In fact, I'm gonna do some right now. But you can't see. I'll switch. Dude, I already caught one of these. Is that an ether? Okay. Kind of blocking myself from reading some of the stuff. But it's all good. Thank you. Oh my god. Take like two steps. I might not have supposed to have been going that way. There's just a boulder, so I figured that might be the way. Definitely very high wild Pokemon right here. Oh shit, I remembered something. I need to have an empty Pokemon space. Do I have an escape rope? Because I might just use that real quick. Nope. I'll put the Scyther in the box, because he's probably least useful right now. Oh my god. I'll also see if there's like some repels. In the Pokemart. Oh my god. Yeah, going here is kind of a bad idea without repels, I think. This is all weak Pokemon, anyway. Pokemon Center. Wait, is this the place that, like, doesn't have a Pokemon Center? I mean, a Pokemart, I mean. It's just my luck, too. Unless I'm thinking of a different place. Oh my god. battled a Mareep the other day. Fascinating. Yeah, they have this instead of your standard Pokemart, I believe. That is super repels, though. So. I get like 10 of them. Let's try this again. Okay, I do have the free Pokemon slot. That means I can't really catch any Pokemon here either. Let me go ahead and use that repel. I don't think he can, like, send it to your box or something like that. Okay, so I probably am supposed to go somewhere past the boulder. Not that way. That's a fast 200 steps. Let me get off the bike. I'm gonna actually pull up the map, I think. Thank you. Okay, I'm going in through the wrong entrance, maybe? So, I can't carry any more items? Oh yeah, I'm never gonna use that. Okay, yeah, here is the correct entrance. Forgot about that. But we eventually get it right. Let me look what's up here first. I don't know. I just want to go the correct way right now, fight the guy, and then maybe I could explore a little bit more. Oh, I'm a choke. Well, I can't catch it anyway. Well, I could, you know, take it out. I don't think it can hit me. There's an item right here, I think. Okay, so now I kind of have to look at the map. Figure out That's like a specific route you're supposed to take. I'm gonna run from this one. Another escape rope. There is a few items I might have to like do a little bit of backtracking to get. Probably should just use a rappel. It's starting to get a little ridiculous again. I was looking at the map. Get this. It's an elector. Dragon scale, nice. I might I'll just toss that dragon scale is important. That's how you get a Kingdra, I believe. Repel? I thought I did. Oh, hey, a grappler. Well, I will at least probably get to, like, go through the victory road. I don't think it'll take me that much longer to get to this guy to Pokemon battle him. Some shit. Max revive is much more important. So he should be just like right there. I will not start off with my ghost Pokemon, just so it's a bit more of a fair fight. Start off with Ampharos. Karate King. Fight. That was a close call for Ampharos. Hitmonchan. Alright, go Kalava. Well, fire punch, that ain't gonna do much, I wouldn't think. Got a water punch? Yeah, well that punch seemed to do good. I think I got him. Hey, we're gonna battle both the Pokemon to the red. Has really good critical hit chances, it seems. Alright, let me look at the Pokedex for it. Tyrogue, the Scuffle Pokemon. It is always bursting with energy. To make itself stronger, it keeps on fighting, even if it loses. Okay, now, figure out how it evolves. Okay. If at level 20, its attack is higher than its defense, it evolves into a Hitmonlee. If its defense is higher than its attack, then it evolves into a Hitmonchan. But if its attack and defense are the same, then it evolves into a Hitmonpop. The funny sprite for it right there. This defense is higher right now. Probably gonna end up a Hitmonchan. I don't know how to control that. I mean, I could probably use some items. Thank you. I'm just like looking up some stuff right now on the Pokemon. Okay, so like all I'd have to do is like go get the vitamin that I want. I mean, I'm not sure what I'd want it to evolve into just yet. Anyway. I don't really need a fighting Pokemon, I don't think, just yet. I'm just gonna escape rope out of here, I think. I don't really feel like exploring anymore. Go to the Pokemon Center. Push out Tyrogue for so I can fly. I don't really need Gyarados. But I need to figure out how to get the like metal jacket, whatever, for Scyther. I'm a Scizor. Or do you have to trade holding Metal Jacket? So I can't do that. Okay, I have to do same thing that I did with Gengar with Scyther. Okay, I'll just do that like next time, whenever that is. Probably sooner. I probably won't be as long as it took me this time to play Pokemon Gold again. I should just use the Pokemon Center real quick. assume I need to be at New Bark Town. Talk to Mom. Okay, she only has a little bit. Oh, Beverly is calling. I thought I could like rest right here real quick. Take 2 steps. So it might end up having a little bit of tough battles up here. But here we go. First step into Kanto, nice. Me update the title. Yep, we are in Kanto. Am I gonna be a big dummy and not be able to do Victory Road yet? Oh, I do need Gyarados. Okay. I mean, that's an easy... fix. Fly there real quick, switch them out. Cause I'll just have to switch out, Scyther. Sorry, Scyther, I wanna keep you in my party, but the game won't let me. But well, if Gyarados knows Surf, then I don't technically need Tentacruel in my party right now. I don't want to teach Gyarados Surf if it's not necessary, you know? Yeah, it does not know Surf. Ampharos is like one of my MVPs. I love Gengar, Lava's the starter, and I mean I need Ho-Oh for flying. Thank you. Alright, back in Kanto. Oh, it's Slowpoke. I was thinking it might leave it with like 1 health or something. I'll switch to a lava. Get some levels. Hopefully I can get Kalava to evolve tonight. Well, one more battle like that and won't be too long. Sandstorm. Boop, boop, boop. weird sandstorm. Sorry, that dumb joke. I don't need to use those. I have some super potions. That was kind of a waste. Put lava in front. About to battle this guy. Yeah, I might be able to just get two. Like the start of Victory Road tonight. At the rate this is going. I think Quilava level's up at 34. Quagsire. Let's see. Shit, that did no damage. Alright, Tentacruel, you're up. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Like a fucking bullshit Quagsire. Oh, that's not ominous. Solar beam targeting us. Nice. Aw, just barely. Okay, need to get a wild Pokemon real quick. That guy is gonna try to battle me. Oh yeah, Quagsire. Fled. Are they like that pain of an ass? That of a pain in the ass to get, that they like flee and stuff. Medicates when they're like hyper fangs. Way too OP. I guess it's not level 34. Alright, I'll bring Gengar. I'll play Gengar in the front. It did like one damage. Oh right, I remember. You do the Pokemon League the first time, And then you do, you get all the Kanto badges, and then you do it again. I believe. And they have, like, way stronger teams. Is this supposed to be a psychic? Yeah. Oh, I meant to switch out, but no big deal. Didn't work. Oh, damn. Okay. That's how it is. You can do. Baton path. Oh, really? Gave me a type advantage. Thank you. Yeah, sometimes, like, AI in these games aren't that smart. What is the... Why aren't you using, like, confusion on me? I don't get it. Let me surf. I don't have any revives anymore. I mean, I don't underestimate the wild Pokemon, usually. Well, this is kind of like water versus water. I'm probably tankier. Tentacle is, I mean. You gotta be kidding me. Damn, well that didn't work out how I wanted to. I'll switch to Ampharos. For the type advantage. Doesn't affect ground type, huh? But these battles are gonna be a little tough. Gyarados. The funny noise. Thank you. Of course. Fucking recover. Well, that ended up working out. Feeling great. Oh yeah, definitely now. That minimize didn't really help you any. I just barely. Another quillfish. You know, Harden doesn't help you against, like, Bubble Beam. That's why I say, like, when the AI is, like, not always, like, the smartest here. That, yeah, it doesn't raise special attack. Special defense, I mean. Dang. The flail? How? How flail is whenever you run out of moves. Or maybe I'm thinking of something else then. Joey, my arch nemesis. He's got a very scary rat in it. I should go battle him again. Looking at what route is this? I'm gonna look up the map on my computer real quick. Route 26. Yeah, I'm not getting to Victory Road tonight, I guess. I think I am blessed. Alright, that doesn't seem right. I guess it has it with the NPCs removed. I'll battle this guy. Thank you. Hopefully that didn't make the curse go away. Well, at the very least, I had a lot of progress today on this. Should be like a house right here. I think I'm just gonna save right here. Call it a night. Oh, I know I forgot to show off the stickers I got from work the other day. I forgot to show them off last night and I said I would, so I'll try to do that. Also kind of get a sneak peek in my room because I have to turn the fake green screen effect off. Properties. There we go. Shit, my hair's a little bit of a mess. It's all good though. Anyway, I have this sticker. Yeah, this sticker, but like an astronaut with a kind of pride flag and some trans colors in the background, really good. this Texas skull with some rainbow horns. Pretty cool. Got this steampunk Cthulhu. Pretty cool. Got it. Well, the Ren and Stimpy, but it's also, but they're dressed up like Buzz Lightyear and Woody, and can't really read it. In the corner says, "To infinity, idiot." So, a tie-dye Austin bat. Camera flips it so you can't really read it. It's a little a hare and a lizard on a motorcycle sidecar. Well, I, that's more of like a scooter with a sidecar, I guess. And there's that one. It's another sticker featuring bats in Austin. If you don't know, Austin is famous for its bat population. It's a tourist attraction. The bats on Congress. Whenever they're not like hibernating, the like every night, like millions of bats fly out from underneath the bridge, and it's a real, real cool sight to see. I've seen it. Now, I want to go see it again. I've only gone there once to see it. Oh, this one's pretty cool. It's like a gumball machine, but it's got eyeballs. Kind of textured and got a little bit of a shine to it. You can't really see it on the camera. And the last one. Yeah, I don't think this is against TOS or anything. I think everything's covered. Got like a tattooed person thing in a bathtub. I don't know if it's supposed to symbolize anything, but it's pretty cool. Just one of my coworkers gave everybody a bunch of stickers. So yeah, pretty cool stuff. And I'll switch the camera back to normal. But, yeah, you got a little sneak peek in my room. I'll probably show it off a little bit more one day. It needs a good clean. It's not, like, too bad, but you know how, whenever you gotta work every day, you don't really feel like doing much cleaning when you get home. But I do clean. But, anyway, that's going to be it for tonight. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you're watching this on Twitch, please hit the follow button. And if you got like a free sub from Twitch Prime, you could hit the sub button too, just so you know, slide that in there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please hit like and subscribe. Not that big a deal. I'm not really focused on YouTube. I, you know, stream on Twitch every night. Here is where you can, like, readily interact with me and stuff. And, if you follow me on Twitter, you'll get all my notifications for streams. And, you know, whatever politics or funny memes I might see. But, yeah. How do you, Spidey, how do you feel about what's going on with No Way Home? How do you feel about you know, having to fight Sinister Six again. We could have help, though. I don't know where I'm going with that. But, I'm pretty excited about what's going on with No Way Home. Andrew Garfield's not in it, no matter what videos come out, no matter what pictures come out, no matter what Andrew Garfield says. Oh, there we go. I thought he spoke. But yeah, Andrew Garfield's gonna be in it, no matter what he says. Anyway, hope you have a stellar night, and, you know, great power comes great responsibility.